Here we are, folks, another slice of off-road racing. Right here.